Hey guys, welcome to the channel. My name is Michael and here I talk about life as a professional artist. So today we're going to talk about something that all artists struggle with, whether they kind of admit it or not, and that's talking about your art. And the simple truth is, if you want to be a professional artist, a career artist, you have to learn to talk about your art. Because if not, other people are going to talk for you. And if other people talk for you, they're going to say something wrong. So if nothing else will scare you, if you know fear of public speaking or whatever, like, it's going to hold you back, the most important thing that you can learn is to really articulate and figure out what you're doing and make your own case as to why your art matters, because no one is going to make it for you, no one's going to care about your art as much as you, and no one's going to understand it as well as you. So where do you start? I would start with books, because so many artists go and write about their own work. There's been a long tradition of hundreds of years of this, where artists go and write about their work, and it's their way of understanding what they're doing. So, for example, I have a book off the shelf here with Robert Smithson. Robert Smithson is a great artist and a great example of this, because he's someone who made really weird, really experimental work that no one at the time could understand what he was doing, but he went and he wrote about his work. He allowed it to exist, and he accepted that writing about the work didn't make his work any less good. And he wasn't super famous at the time, but because there's so much literature on him, you know, now he's dead now, but around 15, 20 years ago, the research on him really started to pick up, and now he's like a world-class, world-famous artist, and you see him all around the world, and you get to see him simply because the people doing the research were able to do the research because he wrote about it. And so if you don't write about it, you don't record what you're doing, no one will be able to write about you, and your art will be worth nothing. And there you go. I hope you have a wonderful day. I know that that's like a super honest truth. I know that that's something that a lot of people are going to find really unpopular or not like or disagree with me in the comments. Sure, go ahead, but it's just not the reality of the world that we live in. I hope that you have a wonderful day.